I am doing very terrible at Outbreak today. That scenario is just, or that attempt, I should say, was just bad the entire time. I just kept getting hit by zombies, kept losing health. Like, I did not deserve, well, not deserve, but I just got unlucky, I think. I gotta play it out better, like, have my weapons reloaded and everything before the final boss, have more health items, prepare, definitely prepare. And I thought I did, it was just, I feel, now I know you can get just stun locked. He was it on the flyers. Oh, it's a offset? Huh? No. A 2-minute advantage. Are you fucking serious? Oh my god, that's so funny. Now it's a 4. Oh my god. What the fuck are they doing? That was a great save by Carter Hart. Employee area key, we're gonna put that there. Honestly, Hill, fail economy. I think I need to, I really need to take French lessons from somebody who actually speaks French fluently. Because I'm not sure of the hockey terms. I've only, like, looked them up online. And who knows if I'm doing it correctly. So I can't remember if I actually looked that up or... It's a... Google translated it. Are you fucking serious? There we go. Okay, at least they killed the penalty off. Wow, I somehow avoided that. Oh, there's shotgun rounds. I don't have a shotgun. I thought there was handgun bullets. There's a handgun magazine, that's better. So there's a green herb. Okay, we have plenty of health items around. We just have to utilize them. Okay, so we have that. We have to remember that Magnum is in here, and... Well, we have to come back here anyway for the full heal. Red herb, green herb, or I mean, to put the power on. But we have a red herb, green herb, and the Magnum in the room, in the power room. Because Magnum, we definitely need for the boss. I don't think I'm going to take the assault rifle, just because it... takes up too much space, and then we'll have like a few full heals. Hopefully that will be enough to defeat the whatever parasite it is. I don't know what it's called. I don't know the term. But I probably should learn it, since, you know, I'm supposed to be a Resident Evil expert, but... And there's a first aid spray in this room, too. I was gonna go get icy. The gigabyte. That's pretty funny. So, according to this Resident Evil wiki, it's called the gigabyte. That's pretty funny. I don't usually, you know, appreciate puns, but that's a pretty good one. I'm gonna go get some iced tea, and then I'll be right back. You're not alone. Okay. Gotta go turn the power back on. We'll get the mat. We'll get everything when we're about to leave this area. So let's go back up. Let's go up and get the duct tape and everything, and then we'll come back, and once we leave the area, we'll get everything we need. Is that the breaker room? No. It's on the other side. Wow. Okay, there's a first aid spray in here, that's good to know. We'll leave the handgun magazine in here. I don't know what's over there. Oh. I know what I'm supposed to do. Because Mark can push heavy objects. There we go. Another assault rifle. Okay. I have to remember that's in here. And shotgun rounds. I don't know where the fucking shotgun is. Okay, and handgun rounds. Okay. And a first aid spray. Okay, there's a lot of stuff in here, actually. Oh, cool. It's the start of the second period. What do we have to do? Oh, go back here. Get this first of all. Oh, come on. What's over here? Assault rifle magazine. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you too. Seriously? What the fuck? Are you serious? Yep. This is how I die. Soaked paperwork. That's always fun to read. Oh my God. Here's the Magnum. And then we'll come back down to get the rest. Because we need to kill time until the second train crashes. Are you fucking serious? After 10 million power plays. Fuck me. I'm getting such bad luck in this scenario. I like how they're waiting at the stairs for me. That's fucking awesome. Oh, do they despawn after these things appear? The megabytes appear? Oh, come on. What's that? The employer. And this is the handgun bolts, right? Okay, we're handgun rounds. I call it something different every game. It's really annoying. Take the whiskey. Put the magnum there. Are you fucking serious? I have to oh my god. Okay, that's fine. It's better to be safe than sorry. And that's what I should have learned that during my first attempt at Wild Things today. By not locking up the elephant. That was weird. Like, I should have just came and read this thing, but I didn't. Okay, now that I read that. Let me close out Steam. I don't know why the fuck Steam's still open. Okay. How many dropped frames do we have? Actually, I have no drop frames. That's kind of amazing, actually. I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. Okay, so let's do this again. And again. I think I screwed up again, yeah. Or I did not. Oh my god. I don't know what I'm doing. I didn't screw up. I was going back down so I could put the emblem in place. Seriously? Wow. Wow. Seriously? Seriously. I swore I left something down here. I guess I didn't. There was like really no need coming down here, except for a few heals. That's okay, whatever. I'm fully healed now and I have another full first aid spray.
Get going.
Okay. And it's fine. Thank you. That was really lucky. I did not mean for that to happen at all, but... There's the handgun magazine. Okay, so we have 3 full heals so far. Shotgun rounds and no shotgun. There we go. There's some more handgun rounds. And then there's an assault rifle up there, but I don't think I'm gonna take it. Felt like there was something in here that I was missing. Did I leave anything in here? There was that. That's shotgun rounds. Yeah. You got the subway cap. Wow. Frustrating part is they're all waiting in one place. Seriously? I'm only at caution, okay. There's probably not any handgun ammo or anything in here, is there? Save. Here we go. Mm-hmm. Okay. So theoretically, it should be on this side then. Maybe. Are you fucking serious? I mean, I have another first aid spray, it's just frustrating. More handgun rounds. Thank you. Okay, pick up the magnum. Equip the magnum. We're at 55% right now. And let's see if we can do this. Seriously, I have two more shots, I think. Wow. This boss is so frustrating. Wow. Now I'm gonna bleed. Seriously? I don't really need shotgun rounds. I can't really see him at all, though. I cannot avoid them, it's so annoying. I did it that time. Seriously? There we go. That took a little while, but Seriously. There's handgun rounds there if I need it. Well, I know for next time now that there's handgun rounds there. Okay. I mean, you know, I'll take it. I have to just learn from my mistakes and move on.